Jimmy Uso set to start things off against Carl Anderson in this tag team action. How important is this match for both of these teams as they start off their careers here on Monday Night Raw?
Well, the Usos and Anderson and Gallows can look at this as the beginning of a new chapter in their career. They've both most up recently been on SmackDown Live. So you want to come out of the gate strong. You want to start off with a bang on Monday Night Raw.
Oh, and a big clothesline.
How much of that spotlight would you say?
Hook of the leg, kick out by Anderson.
Has been Shawn on the Usos. I feel like that seems to be the biggest acquisition for Monday Night Raw in the tag division.
It could be argued as such. So for Anderson and Gallows to pick up a victory over the Usos would do massive things for their momentum and give them the fresh start they've been seeking.
Well, Jimmy and Jay wasted little time. Here's the cover yet again. Tag! Anderson and Jey Uso, the legal man. And Jey is all fired up. Classic Usos. Samoan drop! One of the reasons they're six-time tag team champions. Many believe the greatest tag team of the last decade here in WWE.
Gallows getting a taste of that.
Cover for the victory. Is it enough here? Kick out at 2.5. An air fall for Jey Uso.
Anderson all out of sorts. Jey Uso looking to seal the deal.
Oh, and he went face first into the post. Anderson plants him with a spine buster.
Good night.
For the win here tonight on Raw. And staying in it is Jey Uso.
What Carl Anderson has to avoid. Ian Gallows can't get frustrated because that's where the Usos will make you pay. Just stay the course, good brothers. Here it comes, looking for the magic killer.
And oh, Jimmy Uso caught him with a super kick. Oh, what a kick, thunderous tag.
Echoed throughout Rupp Arena. Super kicks for everyone.
In stereo. Going up top, Uso's gonna fly.
Jimmy Uso from the top.
A splash, connects. The Usos with the win.
Here are your winners, the Usos.
Impressive showing here tonight for Jimmy and Jey Uso.